All right, guys, what's going on here at Blue Spider-Man? And in today's video, for anyone that plays Roblox, I'm going to show you about how to get to the inventory and how to add your classes on Zombie Tower Resurrected. And I'll leave a tutorial in the link in the description below. That way you guys can check the game out for yourself, or any of you that have Roblox. So here's what we're going to do. When you get to this main page here, you know, it has screenshots of the game itself. You're going to want to click this play button here if you have a Roblox account or if you're playing as guest, which I'm not sure if they still allow. Wait for the game to boot up. Takes a while on my PC. Other games may vary. Other PCs may vary depending on what PC you have. And I turned down the music volume down for reasons, of course. Switch it over here. Here we go. Sorry about that. Don't know what was wrong. Don't know what happened there. So when you get to this menu right here, we're going to go to inventory. Actually, don't click play yet. You want to go to inventory first. By the way, it gave you a few options. I'm going to go back to the main menu one time. It'll give you a play, zombies, where you can read more, and then update your settings for a game. Then, so what you want to do when you first load the game, before you hit the play button, you want to go to inventory. And then you got your two choices. You got inventory right here, and then shop, and then this one is just left blank, which I have no idea what that is, but I'm sure the creator will figure something out. Main menu, you will take you back to the main menu. So when you go to shop here, you got all these three weapons right here, and you can purchase them with Robux. Perks and cameos, don't worry about that. Menu music, and don't even consider buying it. I don't know what's wrong. I cannot even hear some of the sounds except for the one that's playing, but I have turned off currently. And then products, again, you got your weapons right here, and then you can purchase tickets too if you want. I'm gonna go that route, right? If you guys have Robux. So for any classes, you want to go to inventory right here. And then go to presets. It'll give you two options right here. Select presets. And these are your classes. Classes ranging from 1 through 9. So I've already set mine up, so I'm going to give a demonstration. And today we're going to be doing class 5 here. Now you have your primary, your secondary, and katana, and a melee right here. So if you want to add your primary, you just click on this right over here. And then you got a list of weapons ranging from ARs, SMGs, shotguns, LMGs, DMRs, snipers, miscellaneous, handguns, and other. Some of these items are available. A majority of them are available. You just gotta get ticket. It's, you know, the more you play, the more tickets you earn. And you got this. This is where you will see your tickets at. And depending on which you get, tells you the accuracy, the ADS speed, all that stuff. So an example, when changing out, let's see for a class for class 5 for primary, let's do an AR. I don't have that many weapons unlocked yet. We're doing select M4A1, and after purchasing a weapon, after when you have enough tickets, it's using those tickets, you will see a check mark and it says own, which means you own the weapon. And then what you got once you own the weapon, just press the equip button right here, or click on it, and it tell you it's equipped. Then you can do the same thing over here with secondary. Go secondary. You got your handguns right here. You will start off with an M191, by the way. And I forgot to mention the primary. You're going to start off with DMRs and start with the M1, which, in my opinion, it's okay, but it's not my weapon. That's my opinion, my favorite in the game, of course. So for handguns, you got your M93R, which is basically like the Beretta. So some inspiration, the guns that you see are familiar with you guys if you played any of the first-person shooter games, but you'll get an idea. So anyways, For secondary, let's say if we want to choose the M1911, I prefer the M93R, which is basically the B23R or slash M9 Lambretta, whatever you want to call it. However, I own this weapon, so I'm going to equip that. Then press this back button here. And if you want to get back to your classes, go over here. Then you got your melee right here, so we're going to select that. I have Katana Purchase. You got your two options right here. You got Blade, Combat Knife, and then Katana. And you'll start off with a Combat Knife when you blow up the game, but you know, Katana costs tickets. And since I own this weapon, it's already equipped, so I don't have to worry about that. Then you got your Blunt. You got a, which I think is just your other melee weapon. It's like a bat, which I have enough tickets for, but I'm not going to buy it. And then you're going to go back, and you got your brass knuckles right here. I could buy them, but for this video purpose, I'm not going to buy them. So once you have all your classes like all set up in the way that you want them to go, so you can just exit out, you know, basically. I'm just in class 5 here, so I might have enough for a Scar H. No, I do not. An AK, maybe? I don't have enough. OC-14? Yeah. Oh, well, let's do a shotgun. KESG? Yep, I don't have enough either. So, yeah, I'm not going to buy anything today, even though I have enough. And once you're done all saying that, you're just going to press the back button right here. Here. Here's a demonstration. Press the back button button down below here. Then go to main menu. And then once you have all your classes set, press play. Select Zombie Tower. Original. And press play. And that is how you do it. Once you got all your classes set up, once everything's all good, you can press menu also. Go loadouts. And select the class you want to boot up with, and you're good from there. So anyways, that's the tutorial. Hope to see you guys soon in another video. Until then, this is Blue Spider-Man signing off. Thank you.